If you are looking for the best kayak roof racks, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we have included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. At the 7th position of our list, we have TMS J-Bar Rack HD Kayak Career Cradle. This J-Bar rack from TMS are designed to be installed on a range of crossbars. They come with two different lengths of bolts to suit different crossbars, as the cradles are mounted underneath your existing crossbars. The cradles are made with steel and are padded to help protect your vessel during loading and transportation. It features two J-style cradles that can allow you to transport one kayak up to 36 inches wide and up to 75 pounds. This J-style design means it can give you more space on your roof for other items, or if you choose to purchase a second kayak carrier, you could carry another yak, depending on the width of your roof and crossbars. Next at number 6, we have Balloon Auto Racks Balloon Stacks Pro 2 Kayak Carrier. The Balloon Stacks Pro 2 is a sticker-style kayak carrier that comes with universal mounting hardware designed to fit most crossbars. It comes with tie-down straps for carrying two kayaks, but depending on the width of your car and crossbars, you may be able to carry up to four vessels. The Stacks Pro comes with four blocks of foam pads so that there is padding between the side of your yak and the roof of your car. To avoid damage, it can also fold down when not in use, making it more aerodynamic and convenient for parking in your garage. The number 5 position is held by Yakima J-Lo Kayak Cradle Carrier. The J-Lo Kayak Carrier is by Yakima is a J-style carrier that can also be used as a vertical stake carrier, allowing you to then carry for two kayaks. It's built to be used in conjunction with a range of different crossbars. It's feature padding for improved grip and give your yak extra protection during transport. It comes with tie-down straps for securing one vessel, and the wake is also lockable. Although, you would need to purchase the SKS lock separately. As well as being able to carry up to two kayaks, the rack can also fold down flat onto your roof, which can make it easier for getting in and out of your garage without having to install the cradles. The number 4 position is dominated by Maloon Handy Rack Inflatable Universal Rooftop Rack. We touched on this earlier, and here it is on our list. The Maloon Handy Rack is an inflatable roof rack that is designed to work with vehicles that don't have any rails or crossbars. Because it's inflatable, it can be removed easily when not in use and installed without any permanent mounting hardware. The inflatable nature of the rack can also provide padding of your vessel while it's on the roof. It comes with a pump and tie-down straps, and it can hold loads up to 180 pounds, meaning you can also use it to transport various other items. It can be ideal for all type of cars as long as it doesn't have sliding doors, as the rack is attached to the doors. It also may not work with cars that have side curtain airbags. Moving on to the next at number 3 with Yakima Showboat 69-inch Kit. The Yakima Showboat is a load-assisting kayak roof carrier. It's designed to work with a variety of different crossbars, including square, round, and factory bars. It features extending rails with a padded roller. This rail extends up to 24 inches at the back of your vehicle. This means you can lift up the bow of your yak onto the roller and then lift up the stern and roll the yak onto your roof rack. It's designed to make it easier to transport up to an 80-pound canoe or kayak back and forth even when you are on your own. Because this rack system doesn't have cradles or saddles for your yak to sit on, you may want to combine this with other kayak carriers. The number 2 position is held by Thule 898 Helivator Pro. The Thule Helivator Pro is designed to make it easier to load and carry your yak on top of your car. It features two cradles that attach to your crossbars, which will then allow you to load and tie down your yak at waist level at the side of your vehicle. The highlight of this rack system is the gas-assisted loaders. This means the carrier takes 40 pounds of the weight of your vessel, letting you push it up on top of your roof without you needing the strength to load the whole weight of the boat. This can make it easier for loading heavier yaks on your own, or particularly if you have a tailor car or SUV. So if you frequently travel on your own with your kayak, this could be a useful tool, as it is both the loader and the carrier. As always, Thule bring build quality to the table. Finally, the number one position is dominated by Rhino Rake Folding J-Style Kayak Carrier. This Folding J-Style Kayak Carrier from Rhino Rake is a J-cradled roof rack designed with a universal mount so that it can fit onto most type of roof racks. The cradles mount to your crossbars and allow you to carry your yak on its side, leaving you more room on your roof for a second vessel or other gear. The cradles also have built-in paddle cradles, so you can securely store your paddles on the roof as well. The cradles are made of heavy-duty coated steel with rubber padding to protect your boat. Another good feature of this kayak carrier is that it can fold down flat onto your roof when you are not using it. You also have the option of purchasing an attachment to the extended the cradles to allow you to carry two yaks with the one carrier system. It also comes with four tie-down straps to help you secure your yak. This is the best kayak roof rack in our opinion. That's all for today. We upload product review videos in every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notifications.